I too would like to thank the Lowell Citywide Neighborhood Council. Why is John MacDonald running for Lowell City Council? Well, one of the main reasons is that I've helped to bring a lot of jobs and a lot of companies to the Merrimack Valley, and I'd like to bring that experience to City Council. But why is that important? We bring businesses into the city, we're going to be able to raise our tax revenue, which is going to allow us to pay for more police officers come onto the streets. I've been knocking on doors since April 15th, and I've been talking to people. One of the prime issues is where the police officers. We'd like to see more police officers. I know they're doing a great job. They're strapped. They need more resources, but we want more police officers in our neighborhoods. Another one of the issues is trash. People talk about trash. You see the trash. I think the city's doing the best job it can. But one of the ideas that I think would work is we took 3 days out of the year and we had curbside takeaway. I don't think it would take too much as far as off of what we collect for fees. I think we could get 3 days. It would eliminate a lot of the trash issues in the neighborhood, and it would be very helpful in cleaning up our community. But I want to thank you for this opportunity. I'm very excited when I go out and I knock and talk with people, and I think that we have a great energy in the city, and we have a fantastic opportunity to make CLO the best city in America.
Again, thank you very much for this opportunity. It's going to be an exciting next couple of months. I want to congratulate all the candidates for being here tonight and taking the opportunity to try to serve the city of Lowell. Again, I've been out knocking on doors almost every night since April, and you know, one of the number one concerns is police. The residents of Lowell would like to see more police in the neighborhoods. And they understand the budget constraints. They understand what's going on, but people want to find solutions to these problems. So I think we've got to work together. We've got to work together as a team and come up with some creative ideas of how we can generate some revenue, put more police officers on the streets, and get them in our neighborhoods and reduce some of the stresses that people are feeling out there. Again, thank you. Ask that you might consider me for one of your 9 votes. Remember, John MacDonald, MAC, capital D, EIEIO. Thank you.